represent the population that benefit from this academy. I did win a national title and I went on to win the international title. However, I believe that first and foremost, I'm a student of medicine and surgery, a student of classical dance, and a student of Hindustani theater. So when I stand here, I'm trembling because I'm a student of those things that these wonderful gentlemen and women have become a master of. Priyadarshini Academy allows people like me, my brothers and sisters of various fraternities, to become successful. And the quote that was said earlier today, just a little bit earlier than me, that success is our birthright, not just a monopoly of few, is the very quote that Priyadarshini Academy stands for. And it's an academy which is holistic in the way that its scholarships benefit us as academics, but also recognize artists and recognize people that are trying to make a difference and contribute in a way that is immense and permanent. And for the honor that the Priyadarshini Academy has invited me to be here and to be part of such a wonderful dais, all I want to say is if I could have a time machine and I went back to Poland where I was representing India and the international jury asked me, Miss India, you say that India is a great nation. What makes it so great? Oh, I had a wonderfully rehearsed answer thanks to Miss Sabira Merchant, who is a brilliant teacher. But if that was to happen again, I would say, look to my left. These are my countrymen. Get to know them and you will get to know my country. Thank you.
सरकार बदल गई, पर उसके बाद में